Hey everyone, this is Wes Watson Brooks of the RevelationChristian.com. Thanks for coming to this page. And I hope before I even jump into this that you had time to subscribe to the website. Make sure you do subscribe. I want to keep you in the loop. I want to keep you fed. I want to keep you up to date. But in order to do that, you got to subscribe. And I really hope you had a chance to do that. If you haven't done so, please make some time to do that because I want to serve Jesus well by serving you. Now, one thing about this page that you'll see here, this review page, since we live in such an age where we read reviews and we make decisions based on what we're going to buy, based off reviews, we live in such an age where we take the reviews of others into consideration to make a decision whether to buy or purchase things. And the same thing applies here. So I want to be able to give you, the body of Christ, a tool, a place where you can share with others how you might have been able to be edified and corrected and given a better understanding and clarity to what many Christians just don't have the clarity and understanding to, because churches today is more or less about health, wealth, and prosperity. So I want to be able to give you the tool and page to be able to leave a written comment if you want, or leave a video testimonial if you want. If I happen to come to your church live and present this information live, you're able to go right to the site here and leave a testimonial, or written or video testimonial. Let folks know how I serve Jesus well by serving you, how the Holy Spirit was to be able to make things click like this, because you have made Jesus your first love. He wants to increase in your heart, because that's what it's all about. Remember, Jesus, it's called the revelation of Jesus, not just the book of Revelation, it's the revealing of him. Because once he is revealed, it'll be like, poof, like, oh wow, yeah, he really is the son of God. I didn't know that. So that's what it's all about. And I hope that this page gives others who read it the opportunity and the removal of doubt to be able to also dive into this topic and learn what the Holy Spirit wants us all to learn. Amen? So you never know how your testimony or your review can move others into the direction of Jesus Christ through the book of Revelation. So I hope that this helps, and I appreciate your testimonies and review. Thanks.